Hey everybody, it's Lainey, and today is Top 5 Wednesday. Today's Top 5 Wednesday topic is our Top 5 series we would like to start here in 2015. Without further ado, let's just jump right in. Coming in at number 5 is a trilogy for me. I've recently acquired this trilogy from the author herself, and that is the Immortality Bites Mystery Trilogy by Michelle Rowan, who is Morgan Rhodes, and I recently unboxed these, and there are 3 of them. This is the first one, Blood, Bath, and Beyond, and it's about vampires. I definitely want to start and finish this series in 2015. Coming in at number 4 is The Mortal Instruments by Cassandra Clare. It is no secret, I have not read a Cassandra Clare book at all, and I want to start with The Mortal Instruments. I would also like to read The Infernal Devices this year as well. I want to read them all in publication order, but since this is the bigger series, I thought I would mention this one because it's a 6-book series versus The Infernal Devices is only 3. Coming in at number 4 is a series I've kind of already started, but I'm counting it anyway since I'm only 100 pages in, and that is The Song of Ice and Fire series by by George R.R. Martin. That's the first time I've ever said his name on my channel. I have the first 2 books, which is awesome. I got this one for Christmas. I've already seen the first season, so it's very easy for me to follow this first book because I've already seen the first season. I would really like to read as many that are out. Yes. Five. There's 5. Coming in at number 2 is actually going to be a reread series for me, and I really, 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 this is the year I want to commit to rereading the Harry Potter series by J.K. Rowling. This is my good ol' my nine-year-old self's copy of this book. Even though I really want to get the new covers, or the new paperback covers, I want to read the books that I read through when I was younger. This is my first copy of Harry Potter I've ever received. And finally, the last series I want to start this year in 2015 is a book series I don't even own yet, and that is the Mistborn trilogy by Brandon Sanderson. See, I don't even know the order of the series. It's seriously confusing to me. Like, The Final Empire, is that like the first book in the series? I know the Wall of Ascension is the second book. I'm really confused about the ordering of this series, so please let me know what it is in the comments below, because I'm truly, truly confused. One thing about it is that I really want the UK covers, and because they're way prettier than the American covers could ever be. There you go. Well, those are my top 5 series I want to start this year. What are some series you want to start this year? I really want to know. So, hope you guys all have a really good Wednesday, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye!